So we just bought this mower. Facebook, 70 bucks. It's already got the tractor tires on it. And we got it right off of Main Street. And on Main Street, 4th Saturday nights, they do a car show. So we're gonna park the mower here and walk around and look at some cars. It's a weed eater. So I'm sitting here with a steel wheel grill and we got some sausages, a couple of wings on there, and the background, the weed eater has been unloaded. Later today, this thing should be running. And it came with two light new 6-inch tires. Surely we can find a use for those. And the power plant is a 12.5 horse Briggs. Got a nice little muffler there on the end. Easy to remove, easy to leave on. Gas tank's a little dirty. We'll get the shot back on that. Carburetor's basically off already. So here's the carburetor all taken apart. You can see there was some water sitting in it. The bowl has got to be cleaned out. There's the float, the needle valve. I'm gonna clean it up, get it back together, fire that thing off. Shot gas in there and it's coming out. Seems to be coming out pretty clean. And more good news, we've already got a 3-inch pulley in stock, waiting to go on. Gas cap, you gonna get the gas cap? And the battery in it is only 4 months old, so we're gonna see if it'll turn over with that battery. And you gotta ignore the wind noise. The breeze feels good, but I know you can hear it. All right, go ahead. Start. Okay, the leaky front tires have been changed out. The spindles have been greased. It is now test drive time. Official test drive time. Uh-oh. Here is the Murray getting some new front tires. When I say new, they look just like new. They were part of the deal when we bought the weed eater. Let me show you. Look at those tires. Spin it. One more side to go.